What's up, y'all? My name is Demarco.
And I'm Thomia.
And this is This or That. It's Mark the Chef here, and I'm here with
Mr. Reed.
Mr. Duncan.
The one and only Curtis.
Damani.
Mr. Perry.
So the first option is yams versus macaroni.
Macaroni, dog.
Mac and cheese, of course.
Mac and cheese.
I like both, but I'm going to have to go with macaroni.
Macaroni.
Next, we got ham versus turkey.
Ham, baby.
I don't eat pork, so turkey all the way.
Ham.
Ham. Turkey be a little bit too dry.
Ham.
What you gonna get?
Grandma's kitchen.
Hey, next, we got stuffing versus mashed potatoes.
Ooh, nah, if it's Big Mama stuffing, that's my thing.
Mashed potatoes. I'm not a big fan of the stuffing.
What did he say?
The stuffing?
I do it, but it depends on who makes it.
Stuffing.
It's Sano for me. Stuffing is disgusting, so I'm gonna have to go with mashed potatoes.
No. I'm gonna take the mashed potatoes. A little bit of gravy.
Next, we got pumpkin pie or sweet potato pie. I know you like your desserts now. Come on now.
Sweet potato, baby. Sweet potato.
What you taking?
Sweet potato pie all the way.
No pumpkin?
No, I don't like pumpkin pie.
Neither.
Sweet potato pie.
That's good.
Sweet potato.
Next, we got banana pudding versus peach cobbler.
Peach cobbler, man. That's the no-brainer. Peach cobbler.
Banana pudding all the way. Yeah.
Banana pudding.
Okay. Banana pudding.
Peach cobbler.
String beans versus collard greens.
Collards, brother. Collard greens.
That's a hard one because I love them. I'm going to go with collard greens, though.
Collard greens.
Collard greens. You got to add the turkey neck. And y'all got to have some vinegar.
Collard greens, easily.
Last and final one is cranberry sauce versus gravy. Talk to me nice, Mr. Reed.
Give me that gravy.
Gravy's the only way.
I do cranberry sauce. I do both, but.
Oh my God! Wow! Gravy.
Gravy.
All cranberry sauce. Got to have that cranberry sauce after Thanksgiving.
I have a question. Do I get a plate? Like, do y'all bring this to me since I did this?
No. No, we don't.
And now for an Markale moment.
What's the color of the last fruit you ate? What is the color of the last fruit you ate? Not vegetable, fruit. What is it? What is it? You don't know? You don't know what the last fruit you ate was?
No.
What are you, a sophomore?
Yeah.
You said strawberries. I said color. Get out of here.
And that has been a random Markale moment.
You cheating? All right, hey Hornets, I'm here with
Mr. Perry
and Miss White,
Jada,
December,
Miss Priester,
and Mr. Ford,
Miss Taylor,
Chop,
Wayne,
Derek.
First question, Thanksgiving is always on what day of the week?
Sunday.
I don't know.
Thursday?
It's on a Thursday.
Last Thursday of November.
Who's the better cook, your mother or your grandmother?
The grandmother.
The mother.
My grandmother.
G-ma, grandma, mother. I go last G-ma.
My grandmother.
My mother.
Real careful. Okay, what year did Thanksgiving first take place?
I have no clue, but I ain't about to hold you, though. It was founded by the Pilgrims to give thanks when they first settled to America. So, yeah, man.
Nice recovery. Okay.
Next question.
Is it the 18th? Wait, cut it. Don't put me on here. I'm embarrassed. I feel like a teacher should know this.
The first year that it happened? That year. Mm-hmm, yeah.
1689.
That was close. It's 1621.
What degrees are you cooking macaroni and cheese on?
375.
350.
425.
350.
And what's on your first plate from Thanksgiving?
Macaroni and cheese.
What else?
Yam, green, meatball, ham. If you eat turkey, you dead wrong for that.
You know, you gotta have turkey. Turkey, that ham, you hear me? Gotta have that. Gotta have that macaroni. You got a yams too, Chad. You got a yam. You gotta have a yam.
All sides, baby. I got the greens with no meat in it. Sweet potatoes with no nuts on it. I don't know. Some people put nuts on their sweet potatoes. They do. I don't like when they do that. I'm allergic to nuts.
Turkey and mac and cheese. That's it. That's the only thing I eat for Thanksgiving.
That's it?
Yep.
Turkey though, the turkey jar dry. If you got
turkey talk. You don't know what you're talking about right now.
Macaroni cheese, the stuffing without the liver in it. Cause why are you putting that in your stuffing?
Baked macaroni and cheese, candy yams or sweet potatoes, wherever you're from. Gotta have some rolls, of course the turkey, some prime ribs, string beans, collard greens, stuffing. And depends, maybe potatoes. I think I'm gonna do potato salad this year too.
What else? Mashed potatoes, gravy if they got it, cornbread. Cornbread,
cranberry sauce, turkey, ham, greens, mashed potatoes, macaroni and salad, greens, beans,
tomato, chicken, turkey,
mac and cheese. Then you gotta go with the pork and beans. Then you gotta get some wings. Then you gotta get some collard greens. You gotta eat your nutrients.
All right, Hornets, that was our Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader Thanksgiving edition. Happy holidays.
Paris is back, guys. Thanksgiving edition, Gimme 5. So I know this is Gimme 5, but I have to ask you this one question. What dance you do when your mama say the food ready? Let me see. Ooh, get it. Ooh, get it. Ooh, get it. Alrighty, we're here with
Matt.
And
Michaela.
Aw. Alright, the first question is, we're gonna start with Matt. Give me five people who should not cook at Thanksgiving.
Your uncle, your boy cousin, your brother, your older brother, grandpa.
You have this hatred for men, I see. Okay. Give me five meats that you should not eat at Thanksgiving.
Your stepmother. Oh
Lord, cut the camera. All right, give me five sides that you should not eat at Thanksgiving.
Broccoli.
Broccoli nasty. It's like you're putting a tiny tree in your mouth.
Give me five activities to do on Thanksgiving. Eat, play games, watch movies, eat, and... I don't know. What dance you do when your mama say the food ready? Let me see. What you doing? Okay.
I do that shmoney, like the
and that turkey, greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes. He do one of those, y'all. Okay. All right, here's your question. Name two meats to eat at Thanksgiving.
Turkey and ham. Hurry, y'all.
He said turkey and ham. Okay, we here with
Sydney.
And I know this Gimme 5, y'all, but I need to see what dance you do when your mama say the food ready. Get it. She be hungry, y'all. She do that all the way to the kitchen. Alrighty, guys. That was
Gimme 5. And have a great Thanksgiving break.
Good afternoon, everybody. Miss Priesta here. Just want to wish everyone a good time at break. Please be sure to take care of yourselves, enjoy yourself, but also make good decisions because we want to see everyone here back on November 29th. Please take the time to rejuvenate, take the time to catch up on assignments, take the time to spend time with your family or friends, pets, or anything else that's important to you. Again, please make good decisions because we want you all to come back here. And as always, wash your hands, drink water, and mind your business.
All right. I'm the new teacher. No, don't you dare say my name. Don't get away. No, you shut up. Anyway, Miss Kimraj, I'm done with you. Miss Camarage is now fired. Anyway, anybody want to watch Yo Gabba Gabba?
Yes.
Yeah. You know what? You valid. You valid. You valid.
Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
She's been waiting for this moment her whole life.
Have a great day on purpose.